Shit. Did you see if John Fred was back yet or no? Probably not. I know. I'm like, well, I'm gonna come back for that weight set. It's like, it's John Fred's that I really don't want to come back for. It's like, he should do that, you know?
Yeah.
Hey, they left the weight set out here, right here, for John Fred.
You don't have a car, and they were expecting to get some change back.
I didn't know that. Yeah, I like your thinking. Too good. I hope I turned around in time. These things count as probably like a few bags, huh? Right? Like two or three bags at a time, it count as. I'm gonna tell Rebecca, I got 6 bags of leaves for you. Beds. I mean, that could cover her walkways, right? This whole entire area where it was covered. It's about the size of her walkway. Huh? Walkways without the beds.
I know, but you never know.
Because it crunches down and then over the year breaks down fast as hell. Yeah, that's what we're trying to do, though, is like try to make sure it's like not brown though, mulch. Just to shade out the fabric below before all the weeds come in. So I'm sure they're already coming up over there, you know. It's just, it's going in your face. Sorry, Pablo. That lip so I can yank on it with that, yeah. I know. Get on the side of it. Away from where the wind's going. We're just getting out of the bag. The last bag. Not until the bag is full. Yeah. Yeah. Tie them two ends and another end, like 4 like things across. All that? Just another bag. Yeah, it's easier. It's easier on you. It doesn't put that much run time on the leaf compactor.
Okay, we'll start over there.
Yeah. You can bring the rakes. I'm joking. You didn't even micromanage me about the rakes. How was that? You just said that was your job. That's why I said it. Ainer's gonna ain't. This one we should just throw away. I just noticed there's a lot of track in here. See? What do you feel? Should I just take it all out? No, it's not worth it.
There's a
lot in there. Oh, yeah. Right here. Alright, now it should be able to stand up on its own. Get that pepper. Yeah, go grab it. I'll work on just getting this. You want to grab the blower? You want to grab the blower right here? This right here. And then I'll... right in there in that corner. Yeah. Perfect. Okay, right on. Perfect. Should be good. Thank you. they went out to go like try to do the leaves, I noticed the rake was covered by leaves and they wouldn't have been able to see it, and they probably went out to look for the rake and were like, because it's laying down. Sorry, I uncovered it everywhere. I was like, you guys wouldn't have been able to do it. You guys would have been like, where the fuck's the rake? So, this probably, you think you should fit in that one? Yeah, I'm a bit. Stepped on the metal edging. Like a big. Don't look at it. I can't tell you what to do.
Oh, tonight,
no. No direction at all, huh? You just gotta be like, telepathy. It's telepathy, huh? I'll just be like, imagine the next step. I'm just joking. We talked about that stuff with them too. They didn't say nothing. Oh, you know, these people was... Wait, I should ask them, huh? Like, what exactly is a technical laws consultant? Call. I'd really like to know. Because technically a lot of shit. stuff's pretty clean, so we can put it in one of those too, so. Washington come back and like, did you use a mulch? I'm just joking. Not again! What the? No, I'm just joking. Oh no, we liked it. Oh, okay, good. Can't have a broken leaf on the lawn. Task easy, clients want. Well, I'm patting their bush trim for free. I know, right? Did you need to do patching? Maybe I could. That's so funny. Is. Pull the back up, bro. Probably be a good idea to just leave this right here. Tiff. just waits. I'm not gonna do the rest of it, obviously. Just because these are in her way, you know? She ended up putting them right where they walked in the door. I'm like, oh shit. Kita's way better, huh? Seriously. Put that on the roof. Tetris. Cool. Hey, which one's from over there?
The tied one.
The tied one? Okay. It's trash. Thank you. That's what I was thinking. know, huh? I'm like, right? I know you're thinking it. I know I'm thinking it. Totally put that waist in. I need your help. Over that. No, I didn't. It was falling because I'm trying to do it on my own. Thanks. Ratchet on it.